Nearly a decade after a tragic accident, a local man will stand trial for vehicular homicide.
Ryan Berger was just 16 years old when police say he crossed the center line, hitting a fellow classmate who later died. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy with why it took so long to charge him.
Well, this accident happened here along Industrial Boulevard in Derry Township. You can see it's a two-lane roadway. Police say one car crossed the center line, striking the other head-on. Now, this accident happened 10 years ago, but the pain still lingers. Malia Siako Krynok's death prompted state police to file charges more than 9 years after the accident. She was 18 years old, a senior at Derry High School, when the head trauma she suffered in the accident left her in a coma for 8 months. And for the next 9 years, she couldn't speak or walk. Her family took care of her at their home in Bradenville until last April, when she passed away.
It was somebody you loved deeply and didn't mind taking care of her. She was a great girl. She would try to voice things to you. She would look at you with the most beautiful brown eyes.
Her stepfather was also badly injured in the accident. He still walks with a cane. He was driving Malia home from a sleepover so she could serve at Mass when police say one of her classmates crossed the center line and struck them. That classmate, Ryan Berger, was just 16 himself. He is now 26, and despite his age at the time of the accident, a judge ordered him to stand trial as an adult. The tragedy has put things into perspective for Malia's family.
You learn not to worry about trivial things. That's what it is. Life is fleeting. Life is fleeting. Malia was probably one of my best friends. And I lost her. And little things don't bother me. I can overcome it. You can overcome it. And so can everybody else can overcome little things.
Malia's stepfather says some good has actually come from this accident because many of her friends and family members now appreciate life so much more. In Derry Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.
Jurors will not hear about Ryan Berger's driving record after the accident in May of 2000. That includes a 2003 arrest for drunk driving and guilty pleas for speeding and failing to drive a safe speed, among others.